Welcome! Today we're going to talk about how to show grid lines in Excel. Let's begin. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. If, for some reason, there appear no grid lines in an Excel spreadsheet and you need them to show, go to the View tab and select the option Gridlines under the section Show. The grid lines will immediately become visible throughout the spreadsheet and help you navigate through the cells. To remove the grid lines, go to the View tab again and unselect the option Gridlines in the section Show. The grid lines will disappear right away and the spreadsheet will be clean again. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.